Just hoping that we burst. Hi guys.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
How's everybody doing?
Good.
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 Yeah.
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 Here we go.
You can't see you.
You can't see me? I don't know what happened.
We can see you.
I can't see you.
I can.
Admit. I'm admitting everybody into the meeting. Admit all.
Uh-huh. Oh, now I can see you.
Hi.
Okay. Stop. Can you guys see me?
Hey, I can see everybody.
Hello.
Hi,
Erin. Hi. How are you doing? I love it. I'm trying to figure this out. I've done this. Guys.
Charles and Nicole, thank you.
Yay. We'll give everybody a few minutes to join in. Good to see you all.
Hi.
Check it out.
Okay.
You're in.
Hi, Erin.
Miss Ashley.
Yeah. Hello.
Nemo.
Hi.
That's Sydney, Mom.
Hey, guys.
Oh, Sydney, I can't. Hi, girl.
Yep, I gotta admit more people.
Get out of here!
Yeah. Woo! Work it.
Yes,
yay.
No! Ashley.
There's everyone. Oh, there's Ashley and Sydney right there.
You don't have to keep it. Okay, now I think from now on they can just.
Who's that?
Do you want to make yourself full screen?
Yeah. Hi, Christina.
Those are the chaos people.
Well, it sounds like that's what it's supposed to be.
Who's that?
Great.
Hi, guys.
Hi, people.
Hello. Hey, everybody. There we go.
Wait, so if I'm, this is my left hand.
I'm sorry.
That's right. It's right.
So if I put my left hand, what is this to you?
Right.
Okay, so on the, that's good. So if I put up to you, is that right to you?
Yeah.
Okay. Yay. That was the issue we were running in with. That it was.
What's that noise?
Are you crazy? Is okay?
That's okay. I think we're good.
Hi, Christina. Hi.
Just know that is.
Yeah. So we're going to see you guys. Okay. So here's what we're going to do, guys. We are just about in it. We got 15 people on. Hi, guys. Okay, so what we are going to do is we're going to start with a warm-up, a good stretch. I created a bunch of, not created, but stuff that we've done before, but all the exercises that we're going to do right now, we are going to do that is good for the spaces that we're in. So we're not going to do like major cross-form things. We're going to do strength building and center work and ab work. Okay. So good jazz technique that we need to keep moving on while we are out of hopefully we'll be back soon. I'm so happy
to see
everybody. Hi.
Each
other. Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna give you guys a second to get set up and then we are gonna start with our warm-up. Miss Sydney is helping me.
Is that with me?
Yeah. Hey, and hi, Emily. So good to see you guys. So we are going to keep working through this, and we're going to get started. And get ready, we're going to start stretching. I'm actually going to start an Instagram live video as well, so that we can access it. Okay? And so we're going to have
to
do this. Miss Ashley.
All right, guys. So we're going to get started.
Wait, Miss Ashley, this is Harley's mom. Can I say one thing? It seems
Sorry.
Yep, whenever somebody is talking, that's the screen that goes bigger, so everybody's going to have to mute.
Oh, what the heck happened?
What the heck?
Mom!
Hi, Erin!
Mom, it locked me out.
What the heck?
Stop. We can see you. We can see you, Erin. I can see you.
Mom!
Addie
left the meeting?
Yes. Oh, it's not working. Oriana, I can see you.
But look, is that somebody's phone? It's happening
right now. Ariana.
Ariana.
Difficulties. Ariana says that she's logged out, but everyone can still see her, though.
Ariana, click in the three dots on the corner and pin the turning point.
Wait, what's the code? What's the code?
Not my phone.
Mom, what's the code? Guys, mute yourself.
Why?
No, not.
Mute yourself, guys. Because it's not going to work. Mute yourself.
What the?
What the heck? Oh my gosh!
Aaron! What? Just mute yourself, guys.
I don't know how.
You press the mute button. So click on the video conference and then press mute.
Why do you want to mute yourself?
So we can watch Miss Ashley, because then once somebody talks, it shows them, and then I can't see Miss Ashley.
I can't go to mute. I can't find it. I'm sorry.
Hold on a second. It's on the left-hand corner at the bottom.
Hey, girls. Just as an advice, if you want to see Miss Ashley, if you find her screen, double-click on it, and then she'll be the main screen, and she will stay up on the screen the whole time for you.
Okay.
So just find her screen, double click on it, and she'll be the main one up on the screen for you.
Okay, I'll try.
Okay.
I'm trying.
Miss Ashley, can you mute everybody? Can you guys mute?
I can mute all the people.
Oh, okay. So we don't want to do that. We want to make sure that we can get it. Okay, gotcha.
Okay, so word of advice goes, if you touch your screen, you'll see in the bottom, mute, stop video, share, or participants. When you touch the screen, press the mute button. That way we don't keep hearing all you talk.
Right.
Then if you find Miss Ashley's screen, double click on her screen, click on it twice, and then that will pull her up at the top, and she'll be the only screen you see.
Okay. Technical difficulties.
Perfect.
And then mute yourselves. You guys can mute yourselves on your video. Okay.
Sometimes people just. I can't do it.
Anyways,
all right.
I just wanted to make sure
to mute
your call.
Video.
Technical difficulties.
But I can't mute myself.
There's a lot of, again, like 4 or 5 calls today.
All right.
Miss Ashley, you can mute everybody.
Like I'm trying to figure that out right now.
Because my brother's teacher, he muted everybody in his classroom. So you can mute everybody, I think.
Okay.
Asking me to mute it, but I don't know how to mute it.
Mute.
Well, they're asking me, you're not even talking.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Relax.
All right. And I don't know how to mute it.
Can you figure it out?
Technical difficulties.
Okay.
Does this Ashley do
it?
I'm almost.
No, I didn't. No, she didn't.
Almost
it's
there.
Muted. Look.
Why
look.
You know how other people have all the videos?
And I just
that's okay, what I wanted to see.
I can't hear you, Miss Ashley.
I can't hear you. I'm not on mute, no. You guys can hear me, right?
Now yeah. I can, but before, since everybody, like, there's so much noise, it keeps, like...
I know. It was really noisy because of everybody else's microphones being on. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to continue with the class, okay? And then when I'm going through after the warm-up, I'll come back, and we will start our technique session. And when we start working on the technique, I will come back and I will give everybody an opportunity to ask questions. Yes, hold on, Alicia or Leah. I'm going to unmute you so you can ask your question.
People are leaving the meeting.
Go ahead, Leah.
The people are leaving the meeting. Like Christina left, and I don't see. I think Anaya left.
Okay. But can everybody see my screen as the main screen?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Now it just turned into Oriana. I can see Oriana now.
Okay. All right.
You have to click the three dots on Miss Ashley's little box, yeah. And then click pin video.
Yeah, we have to make sure that we keep everybody else's microphones muted so that you guys can pay attention. So I'm gonna mute you guys again, and we are gonna get back to it. Okay. All right, guys. Here we go. Get back to stretching.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Good, they do it.
it's hard to see. Make sure you adjust.
Miss Ashley. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I can't. Miss Ashley, they can barely hear you.
Miss Ashley. Miss Ashley.
No, we can't hear you.
You have to.
Miss Ashley.
You have to mute your. You have to mute yourself so that when you make noise, it doesn't like. Like everyone has to be muted besides her.
Somebody's not muted.
Yeah.
And it's making a lot of noise. It's like, I don't know who it is, but it says James iPad.
Mommy, it says mine is not muted. They're saying it's James iPad.
Everybody's not muted, so we can't hear you.
Okay.
Only, like, there's two people that aren't muted. And
okay. I'll mute them. Okay. Do your split, and then we're going to come back.
I mean, seriously. Look. Mute.
Okay, we're muted. Good. Sounds like we're muted. Okay, good. So, right split. Take your time. Breathe through it. Make sure You guys have your hips squared off. You're stretching through the front knee and the back knee as well, keeping everything in line. And then when you're ready, stretch to the left. Very good. And left side. Sorry, time. Center split. There we go. Touch your feet. Make sure you're pointing all the way So good. I feel like we're stretched. We're all pretty good and stretched and warm now. All right, so now what we're going to do is, since we just stretched, we're going to work on legs for a second. So we're going to do butt hop. So we're going to start taking front arm second. We start with your right leg back. We're going to ball cage. On one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. On one, two. On the third one, we're going to grab a leg. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then we're going to be back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, grab. Three, four, five, six, down, seven. And we're going to step on it. Reverse to the left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All one, two, grab. Leg. Four, five, six, down, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, all one. Two, grab, three, four, five, six, down, seven, eight. On your second, and do the whole thing on my second. And you're going to move front of the arm. Three up. And all one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, grab. Four, five, six, on your seven, eight, all one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, all one, two, grab three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Reverse, left, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, grab three, four, five, six, on your seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, all one. Two, grab three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yep. Really straightforward. Use your center, use your core. You're grabbing your leg. Attempt to try and grab high. Okay? When you let go of your leg, I want to see you control the leg down, not drop. So I want to see you bottom up and control the leg down. And we go back through first. Okay? So Batma through first, and then second, crushing through fifth. So making sure that we are engaging our technique. Yes? Okay, here we go. Change. ball, chain, bama. Keep those arms up. Bama. Hold. And stack it. Bama. Ball, chain, bama. Ball, chain. Grab the leg. Good. Make sure that leg goes up straight. And ball, chain, bama. Ball, chain, bama. Ball, chain, bama. You guys are doing good. You're doing very good. Ball, chain, bama. Keep pushing. Use your arm. Take your arm second. Ball, chain, bama. Ball, chain, bama. Ball, chain, bama. Good. In your center. So when you're doing your bahas, your arms stay second. Okay? Make sure you continue working through your placement. Yes? Okay, so now we're going to work through our balance. Getting back to our core, our center. We're going to start first position parallel. We're going to bring it up to popping. 1, 2, 3, 4, hold 5, 6, 7, 8, the PA. 1, 2, 3, 4, stretch up, 6, 7, 8, come down, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we reverse, top eight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, stretch up, 6, 7, 8, come down, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, fight for it. Make sure you guys are watching your center, okay? We're gonna do that 4 times on each side. So a total 8 times, yeah? It'll go quick, I promise. But make sure you guys can engage your core and use your arm. What I'm not seeing, I'm not seeing you use your arm. I wanna make sure you guys are
in your placement. Here we go.
Up and down.
working on a placement. You guys are going to do 5 seconds. 1, 2. Want to come back to my position with your right foot with your right hip. 3, 4. Okay, 5, 6. Half a moment. 7, 8. And now 1, 2, 3, 4. Last time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 5, 6. Half a 7, 8. Now 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plie. Single pirouette. Rotate to the right. Pulling up. 5, 6. Down. 7, 8. And left. 1, 2. Back. 3, 4. Plie. 5, 6. Up. 7, 8. Down. And down. Now we're going to do it again. Singles. With your single squat. So 1, 2. Back. 3, 4. 5, 6. Push up and hold. And hold and go down. And left. And hunting. Plie. Push off. Make sure that knee comes from the back and it comes straight through. That you're not lifting the hip. Okay? Make sure you keep your position underneath. Yes? And now we're going to move on. Do it again. And go for double. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's what you get on the right. Okay? So, one set, pull up to passe. Make sure you're spotting. Make sure you're spotting. One set, pull up to passe. Two sets, single, finding your balance. And then two sets, double. Yes? Okay, here we go. Make sure you're either wearing your dress shoes or you're wearing socks. Okay, so we're gonna do one last thing. Yeah? So all of the stuff that we did today is stuff that you guys can do every day at home to continue working on basic techniques. Okay? So we are going to start back in the class. Mm-hmm. Okay, so as we're going back to this, all right, so what we're going to do is we're going
always mean to say this, but I've been thinking about it lately. Reminiscing about us and playing against thinking like we're famous. Man, those days were crazy, but you put right out of pain. And I wish I never played it to tell you how to all the moments in my life. The ones I got to share with you would probably be my favorite.
Okay, you guys, what time is it? All right, we got one more minute. Okay, so here's what we're going to do, okay? You have an option. We'll give you the choice. You can either do tuck jumps or toe touch it, okay? You have to do 10 of them, okay? 10 of them, yes? Tuck jump or toe touches, yes?
Miss out, surely.
Gonna count them out. Everybody ready? Get ready. Depends on you. Make sure you have enough room wherever you are. Okay? Here we go. Last thing we're doing.
Ashley.
Let's pull it through.
I can't hear you.
Okay. All right, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3. There you go. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 5. 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 6. 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 7. 5, 6, 7, 8, and a 8. 5, 6, 7. 2 more, and 9. Stretch those knees. Here we go. And 10. Last one, you guys. All right, good job. Okay, come back. Come back to me. You guys can turn your, I'm gonna unmute you guys. So you guys can turn your audio back on and say hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi, guys.
Oh. Hi.
Okay. Hi.
How did we do?
Good.
Good, yeah. Okay, good job. Thank you for joining. We'll have more things to do. Keep working. All this stuff you can do at home. I'm going to post this to our YouTube page or YouTube channel. And so you'll be able to do this at your leisure. Okay, for those of you little guys that need to work on this stuff, you can do this a few times. Okay, all right. Very good. All right, so the next couple classes that we have today is Intermediate Advanced with Sydney. So Abby, you're going to come right back, right? Okay. He's up, and then you're on at 7 o'clock.
Okay.
Is Intermediate Advanced Conditioning. So that means, you know, I would say 12 and up, but it's very good. Okay, guys, we'll see you later. Thank you for coming to my meeting and joining us.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you.
See you next time.
Bye, Anna.
Bye.